So tonight, three wolves passed our cabin with just 10 meters or 30 feet. They crossed our frozen pond and then jumped over the creek and disappeared in the forest. So that's life living in the woods of Sweden.